Modern molding machines control injection speed in a closed-loop system. This system works like cruise control in your car. If you set your car speed and drive up a hill, the motor will adjust the engine power to maintain that set speed during the ascent. Similarly, a molding machine will increase injection pressure to maintain injection speed to overcome the flow resistance when filling the cavity.